This is the life story of Kana Hanazawa. Kana Hanazawa is an actress, singer, and voice actress. She's the most popular and one of the most talented in the field of voice acting in Japan. She's most notably known for three highly popular roles. She voiced one of the main character, Kosaki Onodera from Nisekoi. Then she voiced one of the main character, Mayuri Shina from Steins Gate. And lastly is her most popular role. She voiced one of the main character, Kanade Tachibana from Angel Beats. As of now, Kana Hanazawa has voiced 200 plus anime character, 50 plus video game character, and also acted in TV show, dramas, film, and stage play. She averaged 10 character voice in a year while also releasing album and singles. Kana Hanazawa is a veteran for being a voice actress. Now, let's start talking about on how Kana Hanazawa became one of the most popular and one of the most talented voice actress. Kana Hanazawa was born on February 25, 1989 in Tokyo, Japan. In a very young age, she really interested in singing and she really loved singing in front of a lot of people. One of the people that she really admired is Miki Fujimoto from the idol group Hello Project One, and she will memorize the choreography of their dances and she sing along. Kana Hanazawa is a very energetic and talented child. That's why at the age of 8, she became a child actress. Her mother gave her suggestion if she want to enter the entertainment world, and Kana Hanazawa immediately answered that she wanted to. Since then, Kana Hanazawa has been active as a child actress. Among other roles, she starred in the well-known TV school show Apare Sanman Daisensen and the TV series Gakko no Sensei. At that time, she was contracted to the Big Apple, later to the 5-8 and Smile Monkey. In junior high school, Kana Hanazawa was enrolled in the PC Research Department. And during this time, she was a fan of shonen anime such as Fullmetal Alchemist and Shaman King. While in junior high school, she was a Akiba K or junior idol in Akihabara, where hundreds of people came to watch her. It was also in junior high school when she found auditioning place finding a voice actor, and they are accepting even though you have no experience in voice acting. She auditioned and she got her first ever voice acting role, and that's the start of Kana Hanazawa's voice acting career. So early at the age of 14, she made her voice acting debut in 2003 as Holy from Last Exile. In high school, reading becomes her hobby ever since she was impressed by Haruki Murakami's Kafka on the Shore. Her other favorite author are Amy Yamada, Hiromi Kawakami, Takako Sato, and Kanako Nishi. Also in high school, she was appointed as the vice president of the student organization school. Then in 2006, Kana Hanazawa is in her third year of high school. After 3 years without doing a voice acting role, she came back. And for her comeback, she was selected for a major role in anime mecha series, Zega Pain. She was playing the main character childhood friend, Kaminagi Ryoko. It was this role that triggered Kana Hanazawa to continue becoming a voice actress. After deciding to go to a university, Kana Hanazawa negotiated with the manager of the Osawa office. And after an in-house examination, her application was decided. Then she fully became under contract in a prestigious voice acting talent agency, Office Osawa, in 2007. Some of the popular voice actors that were also under contract in Office Osawa are Aike Anno, Yuka Iguchi, Joji Nakata, Risa Taneda, and Naoya Uchida. Kana Hanazawa went to university in April 2007. She was in the literature department and she also took courses in poetry, while at the same time, she is beginning to make her mark as a voice actress. One of her big roles was Nadeko Sengoku from Bakemonogatari, and she performed the Bakemonogatari opening for Renard Circulation, and the song really became one of the most popular and iconic anime song. That even people doesn't know about Monogatari series or people who never watch anime knows about Renard Circulation because the song became popular in TikTok and memes. Kana Hanazawa is so amazing because she was still in university and also she was still amateur at singing, but her song became sensational. Because of her breakout role as Nadeko Sengoku and her performance of Renard Circulation, her popularity steadily rose in 2010. Because of that, she voiced a lot of main roles in big anime such as Mikan from Tolabaru, Kanade Tachibana from Angel Beats, Anrisu Nohara from Durarara, and Shina Mayuri from Steins Gate. It really pushes her career to stand out and become one of the prominent seiyuu in the very competitive voice acting industry. Also, because of her popularity, she was voted in the Anime Grand Prix 2010 as the best female voice actress by the listener of the radio program Nonko and Nobita's Anime Scramble. Also, remember, Kana Hanazawa is still in university. Even though she is in university, she had a lot of roles throughout 2007 to 2011. She managed to voice 40 plus anime roles while being a uni student. After she graduated from university in 2011, she decided to continue being a voice actress and became a full-time. Then she became a member of an idol singer group called Rockyubu. However, this idol group is different from others because it is made up of professional voice actresses. Kana Hanazawa, along with her fellow member Rina Hidaka, Yoko Hikasa, Yui Ogura, and Yuka Iguchi, the group was created for the anime Rockyubu, and they will also playing as the anime character in the show. The group is under the label Warner Home Video. They have released a lot of singles and their debut single managed to win a 10th place on Oricon Weekly Single Chart. However, after the anime ended, the activity as a unit was temporarily suspended. In her first year being a full-time voice actress, she placed in 3rd at the 2012 New Type Best Voice Actress Award. Then in the same year, Kana Hanazawa officially debuted as a singer. The reason she began pursuing as a singer was because of doing anime voice acting. She also had the opportunity to experience singing character song, recording, and performing in concert. And just as she was thinking on how much she loves singing and how fun singing is, then she received an offer from Aniplex. And so she decided to take on the opportunity. So in 2012, she released 3 singles in a year, Hoshizora Destination, Hatsukoi no Oto, and Happy Ending, where it was used as the ending theme song for Zetsuen no Tempest. Some of her big roles in 2012 are Akane Chunemori from Psycho Pass, Ichigo Sakura from Bimbo Gamiga, Aika Fuwa from Zetsuen no Tempest, Black Rock Shooter from Black Rock Shooter, and Maria Akizuki from Shinsekai Yori. In the beginning of 2013, Kana Hanazawa released her 4th single, Silent Snow, and also her first ever album, Claire, during the spring of 2013. Kana Hanazawa and the other member of the idol group Rockyubu come back in July 2013 for the second season of the anime Rockyubu. However, after the season 2 of Rockyubu ended, the group held their second and final concert at Saitama Super Arena. And after that, the Rockyubu was disbanded. Then in Christmas of 2013, she released her 5th single, Koisuru Wakusei. As for her 2013 big role are Ruri Goko from Oreimo, Natsume Chumikaido from Tokyo Ravens, Manaka Mukaido from Nagino Asakura, Yukari Yukino from Garden of Words, and Charlotte Dumwa from Infinite Stratos. Then, in 2014, after her birthday, Kana Hanazawa released her second album, 25. Also, before 2014 end, she released her 6th and 7th single in Fall 2014, Hohoimi Modo and Kosaitus. Then, some of her 2014 big role are Mari from Persona 4, The Golden Animation, Kosaki Onodera from Nisekoi, Rize Kamishiro from Tokyo Ghoul, and Satomi Murano from Parasite. Then, the 2015 comes, and it's a very big and busy year for Kana Hanazawa. Because on her birthday, she released her 8th single, Kimiga Inakucha Dame Nanda. And in spring of 2015, she released her 3rd album, Blue Avenue. After 1 month of her 3rd album release, she performed her first ever concert in the apex of all concert hall in Japan, Nippon Budokan, which is also known as the Holy Place 4 concert. Kana Hanazawa was also the 8th person in voice actor history to hold a solo live concert at the Budokan. Not only that, because she also debuted on her first ever live action film, Kimiga Inakucha Dame Nanda, where her 8th single, same as the title of the movie, used as the movie theme song. Then at the 9th Seiyu Award, she won as the best supporting actress for her role as Kosaki Onodera. And she also won at the 2015 New Type Best Voice Actress Award. Lastly, her 2015 role was also big. The first one is she is voicing Hana Midorikawa from Prison School, and also she will be returning to voice her role in Psycho Pass, Durarara, Monogatari Series, and Tulabaru. The 2016 is not the same as 2015 because there is not a lot of big roles for Kana Hanazawa. The only big roles she has are Chiaki Nanami from Danganronpa 3, Hinata Kawamoto from Trigatsu no Lion, and Naho Takamiya from Orange. But Kana Hanazawa music career is not stopping because in 2016, she released her 9th, 10th, and 11th single, Tomei Nao Nanoko, Atarashi Uta, and Zara Zara. The year 2017 is a big year for Kana Hanazawa because she moved from Aniplex Music under the Sony Music Group to the newly established sub-label, the Sakura Music Record Label, also under the Sony Music Entertainment Japan. And she released her fourth album, Opportunity, and it's really fitting because she moved to a record label where it aims to strengthen their overseas market strategy and global expansion. And devouring on activities such as participation in the band, live concert, and distribution of musical work. And it was really great opportunity for her music career to grow outside of Japan. Then in February 2017, Kana Hanazawa has been confirmed to be in a relationship with fellow voice actor Kensho Ono. As for her 2017 role, she is returning to her role as Shieme Moriyama from Blue Exorcist. And for her new big role, she voiced Misaki Takasaki from Koi to Uso, Yuki Minagawa from Chure Zure Children, Nene Kinokuni from Food Wars, and Kurokami no Otome from Nighty Short Walk on Girl. Then in 2018 is another big year for Kana Hanazawa because she starred in a live-action TV drama Nagoya Yuki Saishu Resha, and she released her 12th single, Haruni Aisareru Hitoni Watashi wa Naritai, and 13th single, Daijobu. Then at the 2018 New Type Best Voice Actress Award, she finally reclaimed the first place, and also she has so many new big roles. And additional to that, she is also returning to voice one of her iconic roles, Mayuri Shina from Steins Gate Zero. Then for her new big role, she will voicing Sato Matsuzaka from Happy Sugar Life, Red Blood Cell from Cells at Work, and Shirase Kobuchizawa from A Place Further Than the Universe. 2019 is not a big year compared to the last 2 years, but Kana Hanazawa released her 5th album, Kokobase, her first album in Sakura Music Label. As for her 2019 big role, she voiced her new iconic role, Ichika Nakano from Quintessential Quintuplets. And her other new big role in 2019 are Mitsuri Kanroji from Demon Slayer and Nanako Yukishiro from Senryu Girl. 2020 is a very tough year for us. A lot of bad things happen. But luckily, Kana Hanazawa's 2020 is full of good news. Because in July 8, 2020, it was announced through Kana Hanazawa's Twitter that she finally married fellow voice actor Kensho Ono, whom she had been dating since 2017. Their announcement to the fans and message to each other is so wholesome and sweet. The message of Kensho Ono to Kana Hanazawa about their marriage is, "This time, I, Ono Kensho, had gotten married to Hanazawa Kana. She is earnest about her work, always optimistic, and I feel energetic while being next to her. I respected her as she has a lot of values that I don't." Then the message of Kana Hanazawa to Kensho Ono about their marriage is, "I, Hanazawa Kana, had gotten married to Ono Kensho. Ono-san is a person who always tries to improve and make life more entertaining no matter when. He always gave courage to me who can easily get trouble over things." Lastly, both of their message to their fans, "From here onward, we want to improve further while helping each other as husband and wife, and without forgetting the support that everyone gave. We hope you could support us in the future as well." I'm really happy that Kana Hanazawa has a person like Kensho Ono that really support her. Same for Kensho Ono, I'm happy that she found a wife like Kana Hanazawa that is very energetic, passionate, and hardworking person. Wishing both of you lot of loves and happiness. Then for her roles in 2020, she has a lot of main roles. However, most of it being not a very popular show. The only popular show that she voiced in 2020 are Elena Aoki from Gleipnir and Shinako Morinome from Sing Yesterday for Me. Then in 2021, there is another big news for Kana Hanazawa's music career because she announced in her official website on July 1st that after 9 years with Aniplex Sakura Music, she has decided to move to Pony Canyon. She also announced her 14th single, Moonlight Magic, the first single under her new label. And it will serve as the opening theme song for the TV drama Omimi ni Aimashitara. She also started her own YouTube channel for her music. As for her 2021 anime role is just the same as 2020. Most of her main role is not from a popular show. And the only big role she has is Rika Orimoto from Jujutsu Kaisen Zero. And she is returning to voice Ichika Nakano and Red Blood Cell. For 2022 and other future roles of Kana Hanazawa that we only know, she will voicing in are Urayasu Tivoli from Goodbye Donglis, Kiki Majima from Love After World Domination, Sumire Kagiishi from Tomodachi no Imoto, and Ichika Nakano. The future of Kana Hanazawa's career as a voice actress and singer is just starting. She's been working hard since she was a high school student. Even though she is busy in university, she's still continuing her work in voice acting, and she is not wasting any time. When there's opportunity, she auditioned for a lot of roles. That's why when she was in university, she has a lot of roles. Then when she became a full-time, she immediately started her music career and released a song every year, while also playing a lot of main roles and having an average of 10 roles every year. I really appreciate and admire her passion. Even though Kana Hanazawa is so busy, for her it's okay because she is doing what she loves and she is enjoying being a voice actress and being a singer. For her, it's like a club activity. They gather every week and she wish it wouldn't end because it was very comfortable. When the recording finished, she immediately missed them. Since Kana Hanazawa became a singer, she feels that it became closer to her and it really affects her life. Especially when she is performing live, she really does her best in singing. She sings wishing that her voice can create a space in which she can provide encouragement and strength to all of her fans. She said that when you're in the voice acting industry, you don't really get a chance to meet everyone who is showing their support to you or to have a fan together in the same physical space. That's why Kana Hanazawa, when she is performing live or meeting fans, she really does her very best to really connect to the fans. Since she is young, she really enjoys performing in front of people. Now, she managed to perform in front of thousands of people. Almost 20 years pass and all of her hard work really pay off. But she's still working hard to achieve her goal and she's not stopping. She was respected by a lot of great voice actors such as Ayane Sakura and Yuki Kaji. She gained popularity within the industry for her talent for voice acting. And Kana Hanazawa deserves all the success she is receiving. And without a doubt, she is one of the best voice actors. Kana Hanazawa's story is so fascinating. Her journey started in the entertainment industry as a child actress. She's still in the entertainment industry, but as one of the Japan top class voice actors. And now, she is enjoying being a singer.